Welcome to Finding Your Way Around MyNSCC, the online place you will go to do things such as update your contact info and profile, checking on your financials, looking for your weekly schedule, and more. You can get to MyNSCC a few different ways. From NSCC's main page, you can click on the drop-down menu under the Login tab and choose the MyNSCC link. You can search online for www.nscc.ca/mynscc, or if you're already logged in, you can choose the orange desktop icon. This is the main page that you will see no matter how you get here. You log in using your student ID number, which we often refer to as your W number, since they all start with a W, and your password. Once you've logged in with your W number and password, you will come to a menu that looks like this grid. Clicking on the My Profile box will get you to a page where you can update your contact information, your address, emergency contacts, and input your social insurance number. It's important to make sure your contact information and address are up to date so you don't miss out on any communications from the college. Should you find yourself stuck, on every page in MyNSCC, there is a Help with this page link, which will give you more information about the page you are using. There's also, at the bottom of the MyNSCC main page, a link called Getting Started with MyNSCC, where you can find more information about navigating the site. Thanks for listening. Bye now.